This is 5 to 5 on Route 104.
Oh yes, beautiful worship music there, courtesy of your request, and it's time for 5 to 5.
Indeed.
Yeah, and today we want to talk to situations. Yeah, you know those times we feel lost, eh? Those times unaona mambo, nimepotea, things are not okay. So we just want to give you some verses to remember. And you know, you can also go and memorize such verses. Verses to remember when you feel lost or empty.
5 to 5 on Route 104.
Oh yes, we are talking about verses to remember when you feel lost or empty.
Tupe.
Number one. Luke chapter 15, verse 22 to 24. Luke 15, 22 to 24. This is a verse you need to like cram, eh? But the father said to his servants, quick, bring the best robe and put it on him. Put a ring on his finger and sandals on his feet. Bring the fattened calf and kill it. Let's have a feast and celebrate. For this son of mine was dead and is alive again. He was lost and he is found.
In short, there's going to be a celebration.
Asante.
He loves you.
Cabeza.
5 to 5 on Route 104.
Yes, today we are talking about verses to remember when you feel lost or empty. Number two, Luke chapter 19, verse 10. For the Son of Man came to seek and save the lost. Mahali popote ambapo unasikia umepotelea.
Yes,
he will find you out.
5 to 5 on Route 104.
Oh yes, you're talking about verses to remember when you feel lost. You know, see it, you jaokoka, but kuna time when I feel, you know, those times, these are the verses to like, kuanza kuziwachilia. Number three, we have Psalm 56:3. And that of God says, when I'm afraid, I put my trust in you. You know, when you feel lost, put your trust in him. When you feel like you're empty,
Put your trust in him. 5 to 5 on Route 104.
Zile verses ambao you should be cramming.
Yeah.
Yes. When you feel dry.
Yeah.
When you feel empty. Unasikia ni kama akuendele. Number 4. Romans chapter 10 verse 11. For the scripture says, whoever believes in him will not be disappointed.
Amen.
As you trust God,
amen,
believe in him.
5 to 5 on Route 104.
Oh yes, you're talking about verses to remember when you feel lost or empty. Things are not working. Una feel ni kama niko peke yangu, mambo si sambamba. Psalm chapter 9 verse 18. For the needy will not always be forgotten, nor hope of the afflicted perish forever. You know what you feel right there? Things are gonna change. You are not forgotten.
Whatever you need is. You mention it before the Lord.
Oh, yes.
He will not forget
Hallelujah.
You.
Hallelujah.
5 to 5 on Route 104.
Yeah, talking about verses to remember when you feel lost or empty. I know you guys have. You've crammed some verses. Kwa situation muna tupa pale hivyo. Help us with such verses even on 20933. And also once this video goes up. And for those who are watching live, asanteni sana. And there's also another one. Matthew 15:24. But he answered and said, I was sent only to the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
You need deep.
I was sent for you.
Hey.
5 to 5 on Route 104.
BFM. It's now 5 p.m.
Listen and